Tyson Fury and Derek War Chisora have a battle at Tottenham Palace. It was a war each and every round. Derek Chisora stayed on his feet, and he was trying to visibly hurt Tyson Fury. Tyson Fury was just too overwhelmed, and he was the king that night. But the king as usual, his jab was basically hitting on all cylinders. His short rights were hitting on the cylinders, his uppercuts. Check it out. I'll leave it to you to let you watch how War Chisora basically didn't have to go out on his shield and die and leave his family, because the referee was there and his coach and everybody was there to stop it, because it was invisibly in the run. In certain rounds, you could tell that Tyson Fury, like by the 10th round, you could tell that Tyson Fury was going to run the fight anyway. I had him up like 3 or 4 rounds, so there wasn't no need to, continue with it. But here it is. Congratulations to Tyson Fury, Gypsy King, is surrounded by Alexander Usyk next and Joe Joyce after that. And congratulations to Derek War Chisora for sticking it out and willing to go out in the shield. But there's no reason to when you visibly are down a lot of rounds. That's just for dignity. Peace. True Media. Modern King Boxing. Check it out. Highlights.